Yeah, shake body. Oh yeah, move body.
Did she just call my dick small?
Make you ring alarm. Oh yeah, shake body.
Basically, I scam.
Tell you why this is in here. I know y'all seen the last video of me taping. If not, go watch the other videos on the screen right now. I don't know how this got right here, but I'm gonna leave it right here. Cause it's my YouTube channel. Right now I'm actually recording by myself. I'm in this room. I'm working in my own little room and I got like
the Nike dick, little Nike tape, you know.
Questions, bro. Why are you asking all these questions, bro?
Today is the last day of Upper Brown. Bro, stop look, bro, get him. Stop looking at me like that. Yeah, but we got a trip coming up soon. And
you don't get it yet, do you?
The hair time.
That's usually not longer than mine,
cause. My hair is longer than his.
Let's be real. When I got my retwist before the two strand brown hair.
Like, yeah, right now you got the two strand.
Alright, we should interview somebody. Let's walk around the classroom.
We interviewing you. Alright, so, what's your name?
Zubair Rafael Gray Jr.
Estamela. No, it's Pestamela.
Oh, he got it.
Prestamela. Roll your eyes.
Let me hold the mic, bro.
Okay, hold the mic then. Alright, so we interviewing
Zubair Rafael Gray Jr.
Your middle name is Rafael? Oh my god.
Yeah. He my uncle. Yeah. Ask the questions.
You really think Rafael's really your uncle?
Nah, I'm bullshitting.
Alright. How you get 2,000 on Instagram?
Basically, I fucked a lot of hoes. My thing is, Instagram followers do not matter at all. Because I would slide up if you a fine bitty with 2 followers or 100 followers. Anything above 500, she out my league.
All right. What? So. Did she just call my dick small? Yes, she did, bro. She said chupa pito, something like that.
I just gave you an opportunity of a lifetime, brother. And I'd be damn, I'd be disrespected like this.
Chupa mi pito. That's what she tried to say. She tried to say chupa mi pito. That's what she tried to say. Oh, I forgot Italian or Spanish. Oh my God, bro. All right, sorry about that inconvenience. All right, back to you.
Yeah.
So what's the way, how do you make your money?
How do I make my money? Basically, I scam. Elderly folks, that's a top priority target right there. I scam.
Something wrong with him. He scammed. Something wrong with him. He said he scammed people. All right, bro. But they just made her say, suck my dick in Spanish. That's crazy. We out.
So in this next clip, the teacher was asking us for feedback, like how the class went, because it was our last day of Upper Bound. And these girls in the class just got on her. Just watch.
It's the bread that I got in this English class. This is my real English class.
Okay, you got that too, huh?
And it's not so this. Oh, no. All right, this one.
The whole course.
That you would change about this course. Everything. the teacher, the classroom, the book,
wait,
the words, all of
wait,
it.
Wait,
the book came from Uncle Stephen. Everything. Everything.
Why did you change the teacher?
You try to pick me up because you look just like my volleyball coach. And you keep smiling. And like, you
should fucking.
Well, I can't tell you about it.
This is so crazy.
Never
did. Your thing all popped up.
No, I'm gonna tell you why I said the teacher.
Okay.
All right, I'm done. There you go.
Next one.
Next one. Do you know if she did a good job by teaching? What we learned?
Everything.
You didn't even do no work. You didn't even come to class.
I feel bad for her. They attacking me.
She didn't come in by no assignment.
Can they do this? I mean, she asking the questions though. She brought this on herself.
Alright,
so, do more. Like, they just got on her heels, bruh. That's crazy.